Welcome to YBFit. My name is Tian Bonami. I'm a personal trainer, and today we're going to train with a resistance band. So hopefully you have one. If you don't have one, click the link below, order yourself one. They're very versatile. You can train a lot of areas of fitness. So let's get to it. We're going to use the red one, which is about 11 kilo resistance, and the ankle strap. So I'm going to set this up quickly, and let's get to it. We're ready to go. I've got my door handshaw here, a large one. Okay, so make sure the ankle strap is at the back. I'm gonna place the timer. And ready for the first exercise. One arms up, and I'm gonna reach with my knee. Up, up, and engage my abs. 45 seconds, 10 second rest. Let's get to it. 20 minutes of exercise. Up. So at the same time, we warm up the hip muscle, leg balance. I make sure I stay on my heels. Try to stay straight. Hop. Hop. The good thing with the resistance band is you can adjust the strength. If I go a bit forward, it's harder. Okay, relax. 10 seconds. And we go to the other side. Let's go. You might find it easier on one side than the other. We always have one side where we a bit more comfortable. Up. Up. And straight, two, and relax. Now we're gonna go for side to side. So I'm here with my front leg at the front of the rope. Chest up, and I go in. One, two, three, four. I try to focus on my adductor. Stay close to your body. Hop, hop. My tiptoe pointing forward. Up. If you don't feel the resistance, you just go further. This one is about 11 kilo, approximately. But you can start with a lighter one or a heavier one. All right, the other side. Hop. And ready. Two. One. You really can feel the adductor working up. We're almost there. Up. And relax. All right. Now it's time for the glutes to activate. So this time I reverse. My feet is at the side and I'm gonna raise my leg up to the side. Up. Up. Same, I try to stay straight. Up. You can really feel your glutes and maybe the obliques working up. Up. Very good for your range of motion as well and flexibility. Hop. Perfect. We go to the other side. Hop. And two, one. If you can't find your balance, you can use a stick. Or a chair if you have one next to you. Even the standing leg, you can feel it working hard to stay stable. And last one. Okay, perfect. So we've done both sides. Now it's time to activate the glutes here as well, but with a balance exercise. So I'm here, I'm gonna go at the front, up, and straighten the leg. Knees up. Up, straighten the leg. Same, you can use a wooden stick for this exercise to get a bit more balance. Up. Whoop. Ooh, last one, nice one. The other leg. Get ready. Let's go. One. Up. Two. Up. Three. Four. Five. We can really feel the glutes activating. Quadriceps working as well. Up and relax. Now, very simple exercise. We're gonna rest as well. Maybe, and we're gonna walk backward. Hop, and forward. Hop, I keep the space between the feet. I keep the tension in the elastic as well. I'm not going too close from the door. Hop, keep the tension and back. You can feel it in the hip. Maybe in the abs. Perfect. Okay, relax. Good, good, good. Now we're jumping for the next exercise. Up. Gonna turn this way, and this time we walk forward. So you feel it here in your hip, maybe in your core a little bit slightly. We try chest up, knees not crossing the tiptoes. Almost there for this exercise. Then we go to the ground. Perfect. So like I say, we go to the ground this time. Make sure they're even. Up. And let's go. So we're here. Up. 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 My standing knee, I try to keep it in line with the shoulder. Up. So my hip is aligned with the floor as much as I can. I'm not trying to bend to the side or one side. I try to stay straight. Almost there. Up. Up. Perfect. We got a little break, another 5 seconds, and then we go with this leg. The other leg for you, and let's go. One. Three. Knees coming towards the chest to use my core all the way and then develop the legs all the way. Ooh. Ooh. 20 seconds. Hop. 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 10 seconds. Super. Now we're gonna reverse. So you're gonna have to reverse the ankle strap because we go for the hamstring. And let's go. Triangle with the hands, adjust the rope, and we go. One, only one leg. Two, three, four, five. You can always adjust the length of the elastic to get more tension or less if you need, or switch to a strong elastic for this type of exercise. You can feel the hamstring working. Almost there. Okay, perfect. Little break. Up. So you see, very easy to train few muscle group. Especially the hamstring is not, if you don't have any equipment at home, you got few ways to do it, but that's an easy way to work your hamstring. It's like having almost a cable machine at home. Okay, perfect. In a high plank position, and we're gonna start with mountain climbing. Hope you're ready, let's go. One, two, three, four. You can do it slow, you can do it fast. As long as you feel the abs engage, you can do it more dynamic. But I like to do it slow to control with my abs. Hop, 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 hop. So you can feel the abs working. I even hold a little bit at the front. Hop. Hop, 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 hop. Perfect. Now into a plank position. Up, so on your forearm, 90 degrees in the shoulder and elbows, and we're gonna retract, hop, to outside to the middle. Hop, outside to the middle. Thank you. You can really feel the obliques and the abs. Keep your bums up, so your back is not curving down. Rest, because we're going back to this position for plank side to side with the legs. And let's go. One. I keep my feet in line with shoulders. Hoop. To keep my core engaged. Hop. I'm not closing my feet together like this, but stay like this. One. Hop. Two. Engage the core. Woo! Burning, burning. So we change side. Hop. At the back of the ankle, and I'm going for cycling. One, two, three. Four. Abs working hard. Hop. Almost there, and two. Woo! Ah, perfect. One more time. Okay, let's go. We go one more, and in. Oops, squeeze. If you feel any pain in your lower back, make sure you come all the way at the top. And if you still feel it, just rest. And wait for the next exercise, because we're gonna cool down, get our back straight. Hop. 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 Perfect. Okay, last one. So I'm here, one leg will stay bent, and the other one will go up straight. So I try to fix my lower back against the ground and going up and down. Hop. My hips still working, my quadriceps a little bit at the front. Hop. You breathe. That's the last exercise. We're gonna do the same on the other side. Relax. Up the other leg. Lower back against the ground. Up. 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 If your arms are like that as well, it's a bit harder, but very good to rehab your spine. Try to keep the lower back against the ground, shoulders against the ground, chin slightly in. We're almost there. Woo. Okay, relax. Well done, guys. So you can detach the elastic now. We finish for today. Bit of stretching quickly. All right. Lunging forward, stretching my abs. One, two. Losing my microphone as well. Hop, I put it back. Hop, we do the other side. One, two, perfect. Obliques a little bit. One, two, three. I try to stay straight and go up to the side a little bit. One, two, three. Back, up. Shoulder up together and we go to the back. Come back up straight. Slap the back and well done, guys. So I hope you find this video useful for your routine, give you some ideas, or even do it 20 minutes, maybe once, twice a week, and you will feel the abs get stronger, your legs getting stronger. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'm gonna make a lot of video with this elastic because I find them very useful. And thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy, and I see you in the next video. Bye bye.